Mr. Ibrahim, the situation in Syria, of course, 9 years later, very different from what the protesters imagined. But let's talk a little about the international players who've been part of this conversation. How and when and why did Russia, did Iran get involved?
Yes. It's very well known that Syria and Iran are allies, and of course, Russia. But why Iran and Russia are allies to Syria, this is the question. First, Iran is one of the closest allies to Syria because they have the same position against Israel and the Middle East. Now, Iran is the only ally to Syria in its confrontation and in its struggle with Israel. In respect to Syria, in respect to Russia, things are very much different. There was a project to take a gas pipeline from Qatar through Syria, Turkey, to Europe. And this gas pipeline was as a threat to the Russian hegemony over the energy markets in Europe. So Russia found that very much dangerous for it. And the President Assad refused to build such a gas pipeline for the